Army buckles. This here be Captain Jack Scrapper. And I'll turn the camera around for a minute and tell you why I'm talking like a pirate. I don't know if you can see me, but today is September 20, 2019, here in Western Michigan. And it's National Talk Like a Pirate Day. Army buckles. Ah, Havasi swabs. Let me give you a little tour and tell you about why I am posting this. What does it have to do with a trailer? Well, we'll get into that soon. But in the moment, I wish to give you a tiny bit of a look around. Or as they say in Australia, a walkabout. So here we go. There be a lighthouse here. There be flowers and a hangar. There be a 5-point cultivator and some more flowers, pretty flowers. There be a tractor, well, a lawnmower, and more flowers. There be a kind of junky deck that leads into me house with more flowers. And there be the little tractor. And there be a flagpole, a commercial flagpole, and a beautiful, beautiful American flag. Arr. Walking backwards. There be a table and a beautiful brand new umbrella. There be a whole lot of squirrel. Walnut nut holders, and I'll give you more about the nut holders later. Okay, walking backwards once more. There be someone's learned to weld creation, an old, old vintage pickup. Oh my goodness, very cool. There be a windmill made out of a bicycle wheel. Yes. There be some more stuff. So now, we're gonna go back. I'm gonna tell you more about the S10. In a moment. there go me neighbor. There be the S10. 1998. With nearly 300,000 miles on her. She still runs kind of sort of good. And yes, she hit a deer. But everything works. So now, we're going to swing around and set this up a little bit better. Oh, let me back up one more time. Underneath this tarp be the trailer. I'm not going to untarp her today. It's just not feasible. It's a Friday. There's lots of tourists. There's lots of traffic. School got out early today. Arr. So, today is not be a good day to untarp her. She is full of scrap. And we'll get into that in a moment. Arr. I'd now be setting up the tripod so I may talk to you. The scallywags. Perhaps a little closer. Perhaps a little closer. Otter, that'd be looking good. It'd be a warm one. September 20, and it's 84 degrees. You know what? Talking like a pirate gives me a sore throat. So we're gonna be done with that. This is Captain Jack Scrapper. This is my very first attempt at a YouTube video. It is titled Episode Trailer 1, the abbreviation EPT1. And I have no clue what the heck I'm doing, but I'm gonna give it a go. I'm gonna try. I have written dozens of scripts just to be able to do this. And you know what? I'm better off just taking it off the cuff. Yeah, I got some notes in my pocket, but hopefully I'll remember them without taking them out of my pocket. I could put cue cards out here underneath the camera, and maybe I'll do that someday. If I get creative. At any rate, welcome to my channel. And you're welcome to thumbs up, thumbs down, and leave now. This is a friendly channel. I'm not going to say anything that's bad for children or anybody else. Excuse me. In fact, I hope to give some encouragement to people. At any rate, I have been Captain Jack Scrapper for 3 years. Actually going on 4. When I retired, I got bored. And I decided, you know what, I gotta do something. And I found a guy
on YouTube by the name of Moose Scrapper. I want to give a shout out to him, and hopefully I'll remember to put him in the credits at the end. But Moose Scrapper is amazing. If you are interested in learning how to scrap metals, he's your go-to guy. He taught me so many things through his videos. No, I've never met him. He lives in Maine, I live in Michigan. Will I ever meet him? Well, you never know. It could happen. But he is great and very, very articulate, very, very informative. He teaches you step by step how to do it, whatever. Okay, there's a lot more to being a scrap metal person. Okay, so I got a piece of junk truck, I got a piece of junk trailer, which you'll see in a few photos. And as you know, the title of this video is The Trouble with Trailers. Well, that could be expanded upon, but not today. At any rate, I just want to say that shout out to Moose Scrapper. If you're interested at all in recycling and getting paid for it, it's not a huge effort. I do know guys that, oh my gosh, they got a huge operation. I'm just a little tiny guy. Putts at it. But because I believe in synchronicity, it has helped. It's helped to pay the bills. And it's helped in more ways than I can even describe today. We'll go there another day. At any rate, I am about to embark on a very new adventure, because the last 3 years, well, let me give you an example. 3 years here in Michigan, and oh, by the way, these are free. I mean, I showed you the table that was full of them. They were free. Look what the squirrels have been doing. Can you see that? Oh my gosh. Put that there. What does that mean when the squirrels are packing away acorns? Trying to tell her not to start the lawnmower just yet. So, my new adventure. And this came from my number one subscriber, who was about to start the lawnmower up. And I told her, no, 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 and you probably saw me cross my arms and stuff. But say yes to new adventures. It was a gift from her. And I'm very encouraged by that. Oh, and this was free. From a friend. It's a compass. Yeah, you can hang it up, you can put it here on your chest, and you can go. This was also free when I went to my insurance agency. I guess you're getting a hint as to what I'm going to do now. Okay, I may do some cuts. I don't know exactly how, but I'm trying to learn how to use an editor. But if you're with me this long, I would ask you to please like or dislike. If you do like, please share. Maybe other people will be interested in this. There goes a neighbor. Yeah, share, and please subscribe, because I will have more and better content as soon as I can. I would like to do every 7 days, but who knows? It may take me longer to learn the learning curve.
3rd of December. Yeah.
Please be quiet. I'm recording.
Sorry.
Yeah, okay. She wants some old wands. She's jonesing for that. You saw her little yard bug tractor. Anyways. Where was I? Oh, please like, share, subscribe, whatever. And now I gotta sign off and say fair winds and smiles, and may God bless.